So children, let's start with reading strips. Okay. So today we will do reading strip. Children, before doing reading strip, आपको capital and small letter बहुत अच्छे से आना चाहिए. जब तक आपको पूरा capital letter और small letter पढ़ना नहीं आएगा, आप reading कैसे करोगे? How you are going to read until and unless you recognize it. I hope everybody reads. Everybody is doing the alphabet, so let's start. Okay. N says no. So everybody is ready with the reference sheet. Come on, let's start. N, E, D, Ned, N. D, Ned. S, A, T, Sat. S, A, T, Sat. I, N, In. I, N, In. T, H, E, The. T, H, E, the, p, I, t, pit, p, I, t, pit, Ned sat in the pit, H, I, S, his, H, I, S, his, p, e, t, pet, p, e, t, pet, c, a, m, e, came, c, a, m, e, came, t, o, two. T O two, T H E the, T H E the, P I T pit, P I T pit, P I T pit. T H E the, T H E the, P E T pet, P E T pet, A T E eight, A T E eight, H I S his, H I S his, H I S his, F O O D food, F O O D food, B I T bit, b I t bit, b y by, b y by, b I t bit, b I t bit. We'll read once again. Net sat in the pit, Ned sat in the pit, his pet came to the pit, his pet came to the pit. the pet ate his food bit by bit. मतलब क्या हुआ? Ned sat in the pit. मतलब जो Ned है, pit मतलब क्या होता है? गड्ढा, ठीक है ना? तो Ned क्या किया? गड्ढे में बैठ गया. His pet came to the pit. His pet माने इसका जो ये है, ये पिट है, पेट है, ये जो है ये पिट में बैठा है Ned. और Ned का पेट, ये डॉगी, वो कहाँ गया? पिट के पास आ गया, मतलब गड्ढे के पास आ गया. द पेट एट हिज फूड बिट बाय बिट. जो ये पेट है वो इसका जो फूड था, ये अपना फूड लेके आया था ना, वो ये पेट ने क्या किया? पूरा खा लिया. ठीक है, तो दिस इज दिस वन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू द नेक्स्ट वन. Sid A and D and Pip A R E R G O I N G going G O I N G going O N on a T R I P trip T R I P trip Sid and Pip are going on a trip. Sid has a big ka it kit. Sid has a big kit. I N N T H E the ka it kit I S is a pa in a pin na ib nib a and d and a wig. Okay, in the kit is a pin, nib and a wig. ये क्या बोल रहा है? Sid and Pip are going on a trip. This is Sid and this is Pip. Both are going on a trip. दोनों घूमने जा रहे हैं, ठीक है? Sid has a big kit. ये Sid के पास एक बड़ा सा kit है. Kit means bag. See, bag बोलो, box बोलो, whatever. इसके पास एक kit है, okay? In the kit is a pin, nib and a wig. अभी किट के अंदर क्या है? एक पिन है, निब है और विग है, ठीक है? तो ये है हमारा रीडिंग स्ट्रिप चिल्ड्रन, ठीक है? सो नाउ वी हैव finished reading this reference sheet. Okay. Now, children, every day you have to read these words. See, मैंने आपको बोला ना, I words, A words, ठीक है? So, every day if you read these words, you will be able to read this type of sheets. Okay. So, every day you will read the different sheets of A, I, E and this. So, you can read this and if you want, you can send me your audios also. Okay. So, now is the surprise that you are waiting for. Okay. Ab aapko, aapke liye surprise hai. So, keep quiet and hold your hands and see. Okay. And then there is a music for you to rock. Rock matlab dance karna hai aapko. Theek hai? I'm going to send you one music and on that music you are going to dance. Okay?